Hello, today I'm going to demo and review a Lush Fresh Handmade Cosmetics Gigantic Bath Bomb. And I bought this from the Lush mail order website, lush.co.uk/kitchen. They made it for one day only. This is called Mother Earth Bath Bomb. And basically, if some of you guys remember the World Peace Bath Bomb that Lush makes, it's a minty bath bomb and it looks like Earth. It's got blue and green patterns on it that look just like the planet Earth. Well, this Mother Earth is a giant world peace bath bomb. The Lush mail order website, The Lush Kitchen, has been making giant sized bath bombs for the past 3 months. And the latest one is this Mother Earth giant world peace bath bomb. As some of you have been watching my channel for a couple years know, The Lush Kitchen has also made other gigantic three times the size bath bombs, such as Mother of Dragons, which is a giant dragon's egg bath bomb, and Nebula, which is a giant intergalactic bath bomb, the 6XXX giant sex bomb bath bomb, the Le Grand Amour bath bomb, which is a giant tisty-tosty bath bomb, and now we have the Mother Earth giant world peace bath bomb. So as usual, you can get three baths out of this, or more if you want to. It's two or three times the size of a regular Lush bath bomb. I'm going to use the whole thing in the bath because otherwise, I might as well just use this one really, but then you wouldn't know what this one looks like in the bath. So this is made with bergamot, cypress, and pine, and mint with a tiny bit of orange oil in the background. So it's nice and minty. So now I'm gonna go take a bath and I'm going to use Mother Earth and we'll see what it's like. Mother Earth. Wow. I think, literally, I think that that was the best bath bomb I personally have ever, ever used from Lush. I mean, you guys saw it. I don't even need to say anything. That's how gorgeous it is. Glitter, purpleness, crazy psychedelic mermaid water, and oh my God, there's nothing not to love about this. I would definitely rate this a 5 out of 5. I would rate this a 100 out of 5. I would rate this 100 out of 100. So that was Lush Mother Earth Bath Bomb. If you have any questions about Mother Earth, just comment below and I'll answer as soon as I can. You can go to my blog at lushalot.com for more photos and videos of Mother Earth Bath Bomb and photos and videos of the other giant Lush Bath Bombs. And if you enjoy this video, please like my video by giving me a thumbs up down there. And as always, thanks for watching and we'll talk to you again next video.